What is speed? The time rate of change of position of the object in any direction is called speed of the object. Speed is equal to distance traveled by time taken. Its unit is meter per second. It's a scalar quantity. Its dimensional formula is m inverted 0 lt inverse.